Clinton guard says he'll go public on Clinton's 26 underage Lolita Express trips. It's no secret that the Clintons have ties to corruption. But some people know more about the lurid details than others. One of those individuals with insider knowledge of the Clinton machine is Dan Bongino, an author and former Secret Service agent. During a recent interview with Tucker Carlson, the former agent made his thoughts on the other corrupt Clinton, Hillary, crystal clear. "I found her to be the most deceptive human being, manipulative political person in a position of power I'd ever met in my entire life," he told the Fox News host. That statement quickly drew the ire of Nick Merrill, who was Clinton's one-time communications director. Merrill lashed out and tried to discredit Bongino, but the former agent hit back in epic fashion. And included a hint about an alleged Bill Clinton pedophilia connection. "She has enormous respect for the Secret Service and a great relationship with the agents on her detail," Merrill claimed on Twitter. In fact, several respected sources have insisted that the Clintons loathed their protective agents to the point that agents often asked to be reassigned. "This guy, Bongino, was never on the Clintons' detail, and I don't recognize him in the slightest," Hillary's lackey Merrill claimed. That's when Bongino struck back. "A picture is worth a thousand words," and the former agent used exactly that to prove that Merrill was full of baloney. After posting a newspaper photo of himself on duty literally inches away from Hillary Clinton, Bongino dropped a bombshell coup that he wasn't done with the Clintons just yet. "Be careful, Nick, people know things not yet released publicly about your messiah Hillary," he warned. "Don't poke the bear, loser, you may not like the results," he continued, before including these hashtags: #Epstein #EmailGate. Emailgate is the well-known scandal involving Hillary Clinton's improper use of unsecured private servers and the treasure trove of information they held. But what is Epstein? It's the alleged link between Bill Clinton and the abuse of underage girls on board convicted sex offender Jeffrey Epstein's private jet. Yes, it sounds like something ripped from a tabloid or political thriller novel, but even mainstream journalists have acknowledged that there may be a mysterious and twisted link between Clinton and his pedophile friend. Former President Bill Clinton was a much more frequent flyer on a registered sex offender's infamous jet than previously reported, with flight logs showing the former president taking at least 26 trips aboard the Lolita Express, Fox News reported in 2016. This was confirmed by the Washington Times. Flight logs obtained by Gawker in January 2015 put Mr. Clinton on the billionaire's infamous jet more than a dozen times, sometimes with a woman whom federal prosecutors suspect of procuring underage sex victims for Mr. Epstein, reported the Times. Bill Clinton, associated with a man like Jeffrey Epstein, who everyone in New York, certainly within his inner circles, knew was a pedophile. Why would a former president associate with a man like that? Asked Conchita Saranoff, an expert on sex trafficking. With one simple hashtag, former Secret Service agent Dan Bongino may have just put fear into the hearts of the Clinton insiders. Agents would no doubt have been in a position to see and even collect evidence of activities that would ruin Bill and Hillary Clinton forever if they were brought to light. Whether Bongino truly has the dirt or is bluffing remains to be seen, but one thing is certain, he'd better watch his back to make sure the Clinton machine doesn't add his name to their enemies' list.